I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.